The percentage of the world population living in cities is constantly expanding. This creates a need for effective urban planning that improves resiliency, increases energy efficiency, and reduces environmental impacts. The performance of a specific design can be strongly affected by the wind flow within the urban canopy. Advanced simulation techniques, such as computational fluid dynamics, have the potential to play an important role in the design and planning process. They can optimize pedestrian wind comfort, street canyon ventilation, air quality, energy harvesting, building ventilation, and overall structural resiliency. However, computational models are being challenged by the complexity of these sustainable design problems. Engineers often have limited confidence in the accuracy of simulation results. And the quick turnaround time for many engineering projects means there's not enough time to analyze all possible design solutions using advanced CFD models. Our research aims to address these challenges by developing efficient CFD-based modeling frameworks. These should provide predictions with quantified confidence intervals, thus providing the necessary information to support design or policy decisions. To achieve this, we use multi-scale modeling approaches to quantify uncertainties in the boundary conditions related to the inherent variability in the larger scale environment. Multi-fidelity approaches to quantify and reduce uncertainties related to the use of reduced order models to represent physics that cannot be fully resolved. And inverse methods to increase the accuracy of the results by informing our models with data from sensor networks. The resulting computational tools will enable designers and engineers to select the best possible solutions for the design of sustainable buildings and urban areas.